homework, and we start with a loop of minutes from 0 to 5, then clear out, output 5, 5 in, that's going to state the minutes, and then start your second loop and print a colon at 5, 6 and output the actual seconds at 5, 7, unless s is less than 10, and if that's the case, then output 5, 7, 0 to hold a place in the 10 spot of the second, and then output 5, 8, s, which is the actual seconds in a single digit, which means it's less than 10, and then end that loop. The D loop here, 4D is 1 to 20, that's just to slow the program down a little bit so you can see what number's going on or what's actually being displayed on the screen with the number. And then you finish it off with 3N in there, and that should do it for you.